Starting from tomorrow, we will make a recently deleted video every 2 weeks, only from our stuff. This is because I want more of them, and I don't want to lose anything before I record a video of them, so I think that would look better, except there's a few bad things in the current version that I might want to remove, yeah.